coming up? And did you think high gas prices would keep drivers off the roads this summer? Think again. All those stories coming up, but and first, at 6:01, are you in the middle of crowded holiday returns on the roadways? Perhaps you are. We'll have Chuck Rowe help us get through them. He's also taking a look right now. A man who opened fire, killing seven and injuring dozens more people at a 4th of July parade, dressed as a woman so he could blend in with the crowd while escaping. They add he obtained an AR-style gun legally, and authorities had responded to 21-year-old Robert Cremo's home for mental health episodes in recent years.
64-year-old Catherine Goldstein of Highland Park.
The coroner here in Highland Park now identifying the dead.
63-year-old Jacqueline Sundheim of Highland Park.
The youngest victim killed by gunfire was 35 years old, the oldest 88. A seventh victim has now died. A motive for the shooting remains unclear to police. Investigators are looking to talk to a witness who is believed to have seen the shooting.